What now? Who's so... Something's out there. I know, Fenrir, you can sense it too. If it's making my horn act up like this, then it can only be a mirage with some kind of connection to my tribe. We'd better go check it out. Is this the spot? I can feel it. Are you the mirage who's been calling us? What is it? You don't mean to fight us. Fenrir, get ready!
Oh, cool. I didn't know Aiko's horn was real.
Sure seems that way.
It used to be that every the summoner was the symbolized by their horn.
Huh, I didn't know that. So Aiko must be descended from an ancient line of them.
Unbelievably strong. But it's strange. There's something about him that feels so familiar. Hey, is there a reason you called out to us like that? Huh? What?
Aiko, we are so proud of you. Still so young, and yet you have carried the tribe's heavy burden with head held high. Thank you.
Is that the mirage talking? Wait, I know this voice.
Aiko, these are dark times, and Grimoire faces a terrible crisis. The world will soon have need of the power our tribe possesses, and the mirages who answer our call.
The mirages who answer our call? What do you mean? Are there others out there besides Fenrir?
You share a connection with many mirages. You must find them. Join their power with yours, and wield it well. is yours. May it be bright.
Wait!
You are not alone, Eiko. The tribe will always be watching over you.
Fenrir. Know who that was? That had to have been one of my ancestors' mirages. Come to think of it, Grandfather once told me, after I celebrate my 16th birthday, I would be able to form bonds with many different mirages. But now, I need to focus on the things I can accomplish in the present. After all, I've still got a long, long way to grow. Fenrir, can I count on you to be there for me?
Yeah.
Grimoire is in danger. And if it needs my tribe's power, the summoner's power, then I'll share it with you. Rain, Lawn.
Welcome to... What now? Whose soul will you... I must do my part and fight. Whatever's out there, I'm going to have to face it with courage.
The mirage in these latest reports sounds particularly nasty. Cloud?
Oh, right. He's not here.
Squall!
No, he's out on a mission too.
I'll take this one.
Terra? Are you ready for it?
Yes. If you need my help, I can fight.
Okay then. But be extra careful, please. Something feels off about this one.
One witness said, "I can't believe a freak of nature like that even exists." I'm quoting that word for word.
A mirage that's too hideous to be true? I see. You can handle this, Terra. Come on.
Oh, this one's a tasty morsel. I'd love to get my tentacles around her.
Who are you?
Don't tell me you haven't heard of Ultros. This puss belongs to an octopus extraordinaire.
Hold on. Is this the mirage from the reports? Hey, someone has been causing trouble around here. Is it you?
Oh, no! I would never! But I know the crook you're after. Oh, what a fiend! How's this? Why don't I help you out and show you the way to his lair?
Huh? Really?
Oh, I'd love to! She's more than tasty. She's so deliciously naive, I can't resist! I think I might have just bagged me a winner here, folks!
What did you say?
Nothing worth repeating.
Hey, about that hideous mirage, would you say it's nearby?
Oh, it'll still be a ways.
Listen. Could you tell me where you're taking me?
Why, somewhere that you and I can have plenty of fun together, of course.
What? Then this whole time, you've been lying to me?
You really are a nasty mirage. But this is it. You're through!
All right, you got me. I might have told a fib. But no, I'm not the nasty McNast you're hunting for, I swear!
It doesn't matter. You deceive people for who knows what awful purposes. Never again!
Why? You! Fine! Be that way! Didn't want to keep up the act anyway! You want to know who's been inking up a stink in this neighborhood? Ultros has! Ooh, shocker! Huh? What's wrong? And tell me, does that make me a bad octopus? Sorry, so sorry!
I can't believe Terra actually trusted this creep.
Yep, she's much too gullible.
One day it's gonna be her undoing, I'm afraid.
No, no, you've gotta believe me! I'm actually a really nice guy. An octopus guy. Actually, I'm just an octopus.
What? Really? Oh, well, why didn't you tell us that sooner?
Wait, what part of him looks really nice?
Huh? Well, no part of him, duh!
Lon, tell me he didn't trick you too.
We have an octopus to fight!
Yeah.
they were right. I'd have to say that Mirage really was too hideous to be true.